Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. My name is Victoria Lova and I am a former ballet dancer, an artist and a musician. Currently, I am creating a series of videos dedicated to my personal interpretation and understanding of the reality transurfing teaching. In this video, I will continue to explore the main concepts of the reality transurfing teaching. I will talk in particular about inner and outer importance. I would like to dedicate two videos to this subject because it's very important to understand both of them. So I'll be talking about inner importance in this video and I will dedicate the next video to the outer importance. According to reality transurfing philosophy, the inner and outer importance are the two main reasons for any problems, for any misfortunes we might have in our lives. And that is why it is very crucial to understand both concepts. So let's start with inner importance. What does it mean? Inner importance is either exaggerating or diminishing your persona, your personal qualities and traits. And it really doesn't matter what do you do, whether you're exaggerating or you're diminishing. The essence is exactly the same, just with a different sign, plus or minus. So when you're feeling too important, you're feeling like you are a very important persona, or you are feeling that you are unworthy of anything or anybody, that's practically the same thing. And what you're doing, you are creating an energetic inequilibrium or an excess potential, according to reality transurfing teaching. And any imbalance will be balanced by the forces of the universe. That's the law. The reality transurfing teaching calls them balancing forces. So any energetic imbalance you create by feeling either too important or feeling unworthy will be balanced by balancing forces. If you are having any troubles in your life right now, doesn't matter in what area of your life, whether it's personal, relationships, financial, business, doesn't matter. It means only one thing, that you are having problems with either your inner importance or your outer importance. And if you'll take care of it, then your problems will just dissolve, they will disappear. It might not be easy for some people, it does require some inner work, but it's all worth it. First of all, remember that we have to live a conscious life. We have to be self-aware. And just becoming aware of those two concepts, of the concepts of inner and outer importance, you already get an advantage. You already have an upper hand. Now you know where the root of your problems is. And by addressing the root of the problem, you can eliminate the problem itself. If you found this video interesting and informative enough, I would really appreciate your support. You can support my channel by simply liking this video and my other videos, by subscribing to my channel, and by leaving me a comment. And for right now, I would like to sincerely thank you.